something slightly different. This is a new building, new facility, new year, all that new stuff. Who knows what? Bring out your guns. Come try. Anybody? One person. There we go. My pipe. You're the free winner of a book, and you didn't know that. I didn't try to give this one away forever. Run away, run away. I'm not dead yet. Okay, welcome to the San Diego Java Users Group, where tonight we're going on to a dialect of Java called Android, which is probably why all the Android meetup people are here. So we do have a regular consistency of Java people who come. As I said, this is our first meeting in the new building. Some rules that you probably come to. One is you need to sign up on our release form. That's a one-time event, so you can come now wherever in the day, but you know, I'm not going to check. Next one is the restrooms are behind you down the corridor in front of you if you're far back. Everywhere else is kind of off limits, so we put a little yellow tape up the staircase there. Don't go up. Don't go meandering back there. Outside, it's dark.
And you can't get back in.
Yeah. Those aren't the doors that are really locked. The doors are locked again, so you can leave, but then you can't get in and get out of the parking garage. Just drive out. The gate will rise. It takes a little bit of time, but it will let you out. No worries there. New format, you know, we'll move chairs around. If you guys want to get closer with chairs, it's fine. The only request is we kind of put them back where they came from. And clean up at the end of the evening. We've got a large can there, a large can over there, and all your plates and boxes away. HR personnel, Amy Hernandez, will be back. She's getting some water for us, I hope. Because we found out we don't have drinking fountains nearby, I guess. Save up enough dollars per meeting, then we can actually sponsor our own meeting one time a year. And sometimes that happens. Okay, all the new people, really easy. I want to ask you to raise your hand. This is why the Java Users Group is in existence, mission statement. All the regulars kind of know it by heart, and one day everybody will know it. But it really just comes down that we meet each month. Same time, same date, third Tuesday of each month, to share technology in the Java space around San Diego. So you've got a great Java project, and open it up to Android projects too. Please give me a call or whatever, you know, we can put you up as a presenter. And then we'll use our slush money to buy a pizza, so that you don't have to, as an individual contributor, buy a pizza for us. How you can help out? A lot of people have asked me, how can I help? The biggest thing is to get presenters. So I've got the next month's presenter lined up. We'll see that, but I'm still looking for March, April, May, maybe June, July, August. So these kind of presenters, sometimes there's
lot, and you're scheduled up for 3 or 4 months, and then you get to the end and you're looking for people to speak. And if you're looking for a topic that you're interested in, it's best to find that speaker and then have them present at the group. Sometimes you may know somebody who knows somebody. So that's really how you can help. Signing up for the group is really easy. You just go to the Yahoo site and sign up, and then you get notified on certain mailers. Or you can sign up to the announcements board. There's also a little job search board if you're looking for jobs. That's the code number. So as of earlier today, we had like 1,268 people signed up to the Yahoo group. We can't quite pull all those today, so we're happy with having 100 people. Now I get to open up to announcements from Andy Arrangement. So, okay, thank you for sponsoring the pizza.
I made it myself. How does it taste?
Great.
So thank you. Thank you for the opportunity to be here. Just to introduce myself, formally, I am Amy Hernandez, and I head up our talent acquisition efforts here for the Americas regions. So as you can imagine, this is a very compelling group to get in front of, given all that we have going on in IT, engineering, healthcare informatics, some of the evolving spaces and solutions we're getting into at ResMed. So just wanted to share a little bit about our company for those of you who are less familiar. How many of you had actually heard about ResMed prior to today? Thank you, Jesus. Okay. So if you don't mind going to the next slide.
Sure.
Thank you. So these slides really represent our employment brand, which I wanted to educate you guys on today. A lot of people are familiar with ResMed as an organization being in the sleep disorder breathing device space, and we're expanding into solutions. We're really the industry leader in this space. This is really our employment brand, and the whole today is your day notion as an employee. ResMed as an organization was really founded virtually in an untapped market overnight with our founder, Peter Farrell, exploring the marketplace for sleep disorder devices that improve our patients' quality of life. So the concept of today is your day is imagine what every employee at ResMed and everyone we're bringing into the organization had that same innovative spirit, intellectual curiosity, passion for what they were doing. Imagine what they could do in a day. So hence the reason today is your day is our employment brand and really our value proposition. Being newer myself, this is month 3 of me being at ResMed, and I can definitely confirm it's a group of some of the most passionate, challenging, intellectually curious individuals I've met across the board, but specifically in engineering. So a couple of tidbits on our culture. As you guys can see, hopefully you agree this is a pretty nice facility, yes? So state-of-the-art building, we really invested a lot in terms of making employees comfortable and looking forward to coming to work every day. So some of the amenities, unfortunately, it's actually closed off, but we do have a full-fledged cafeteria with on-site chefs, Boar's Head, sandwich stations, coffee stations, you name it. So that's all at your fingertips here. And then to counterbalance all the food, right up these stairs over here, we have an on-site gym that you have regular access to. So fitness classes, masseuses, things like that. The company really values its employee populations and really wants to make it a great place to be. As far as subcultures go, because I'm talking about culture holistically at ResMed, every department, right, engineering, product development, healthcare informatics has its own culture. Two words I've heard are a ping pong table and a beer fridge. I don't know if this is a rumor, but.
Healthcare informatics, product development, job engineering.
There you go. So we really try to make this a comfortable place where people do innovative, cool stuff and enjoy being here and enjoy the work that they're doing. So it's funny, when I was, my husband is actually a software developer for the unmanned aircraft, right? So last time I said, listen, I'm going to talk to all these job engineers. What do they want to hear about? So he immediately said, money. And I said, okay, well, that's great. ResMed compensates really generously, so we've got that covered. What else, though? What do they want to hear about? And then he said, free food. So I'm thinking of checking the boxes here, people, right? Pizza. But no, he said, cool project. So I did want encourage you to visit our career site, which is just resmed.com/careers. You'll see the new employment brand behind us here. If you have any questions about our open positions, I know Paul specifically is a hiring manager for one of our open requisitions right now, so you could be working with this cool guy right here. So check out our open opportunities. Let me know if you have questions. Myself or someone from our team are happy to have an exploratory conversation with you. And if I've left you with nothing else, just remember, you know, at ResMed, today could be your day. So thank you for the opportunity. Enjoy your evening.
Thank you. This is your opportunity to tell us who.
Okay, my name is Kevin Tucker. I just moved here about a year ago from Montana after finishing a couple of associate degrees, one in programming and one in web development. And because they didn't really have much IT jobs in Montana since there's less than 1 million people in the whole state. There's more cows than people. So I said come down here where there's more IT jobs and so I'm looking right now.
Okay. Good.
Studying more and more, trying to learn Angular, JS, and Android, and some other things.
Okay, so you're going for a broad spectrum. Right?
Well, just trying to get my foot in the door somewhere.
Yeah. Very good. And then the back.
Well, so 300 people out working on contracts. I do have a couple of permanent positions in Carlsbad, if anybody's looking for a new permanent home. And you can also find me on LinkedIn. I've got stacks of business cards here if any of you guys are looking for work or hiring managers as well. So, that's it.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Anyone else? Now, do we have any other announcements? Like, is there an event that I missed out besides the notebook? Just up next month. March 20th, not next month. March. Or events in February. Thank you, Bill. Does anybody got anything else coming? Okay, great. So we'll move on to our speaker introduction. Norman McEntire. Lots up there. So the big thing is 30 years in the industry. This guy has been around. He's been doing stuff. He may have actually trained. How many people have taken a class from Norman? Okay, good. How many people have been in a company when Norman has come by and taught? Well, that's good. There's opportunity here. Excellent. But Norman is a fantastic speaker, so I won't say anything more, but I thank you to ResMed for allowing us to meet here. And if you see our facilities guy wandering around here towards the end, you know, he's a nice guy, Cleo, just thank him. He's the guy that made sure that we could get in the gates of the garage, the doors here, and set up a few things in here. But I appreciate the work. They're working on their time, you know, overtime tonight, on their evenings. So it's good that they're here, and I'm very happy that they're here.